Nana Okran. I am a writer, an editor, and also a lecturer. I'm trying to design a course for young students to think about the creative economy in Africa.
Je m'appelle Miguel, je suis économiste, j'habite à Dakar.
Je suis Charlie Slay, je suis artiste peintre et acteur de cinéma à Meza.
And so it's a real pleasure for me to be here at this museum today. I'm looking around, I'm really impressed, not just with the exhibition, but also with the building, with the architecture, the ambience, and the diversity of the people who are here today.
Une belle collection de photos de différents artistes. C'est tout l'endroit et même l'exposition, c'est très très joli.
Je pense que ce lieu pourrait inciter les photographes davantage à se réunir et à faire des manifestations du genre.
I imagine there will be plenty more exhibitions, maybe some talks, conversations, and bringing together of artists and people outside the arts in this town, Saint-Louis, that's making a big creative name for itself, in my opinion. I hope that's fine.